Special treatment for the flowered hat by Sybil Art. We have some prism pearls, and these are going to be sprinkled on her black hat and also on the black pearls of her necklace. And then we also have some chili that will be used for the red flower on her hat and also on her lips. And finally, for the squares, special treatment, we've got Angel that we will be sprinkling on the falling petals. So basically, the special treatment for the squares is almost the same as the ones for the round beads, except that for magenta, we will instead use angels. So these will be square beads called angel pearls. And that would be for the falling petals around her.